Welcome to the behind the scenes of the Blue Devil broadcast.
Every episode starts with a team meeting where we brainstorm ideas and packages for future episodes.
Then we go out to record our ideas and each package gets brought to life in our editing process.
After that, Renee will load all the content we produce into the TriCaster, which is a computer made for broadcasting. Then, into the green room we go.
This is the closet where the team locks up all of our valuables. Whoever stole our mic, please return it. This is Mr. Anthony helping Markella and I remember our script because we can't ever seem to do that.
Even with the teleprompter there, it's sadly true.
And then here are some more clips of Renee working her magic behind the scenes, which is just too much going on for me. And then you're about to see Kamaya working the teleprompter on the left and Enrique working audio right next to Renee. Pete Mastrianti in the corner.
No idea whether Nick is clapping for the Yankee game or a performance in this video, but that's about it. After this, we send it to be approved, and then it's your job to sit back, relax, and enjoy the episode.